3,500 residents in the city of Comrat in Moldova will soon have a newly renovated regional fire and rescue station. The nearly $400,000 project, funded by the U.S. Europe Command Humanitarian Assistance Program and overseen by the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers Europe District, will refurbish a World War II converted facility into a modern, fully functioning fire station.
The old building that used to host this fire and rescue station was not even designed to be a fire and rescue station. The old building used to be a power transformer unit building that later on was refigured into a fire and rescue station. So it did not have all of the adequate conditions for the fire engines and for the firemen and rescuers on duty. The reconstruction of the facility will give us more adequate and better conditions to constantly raise up our professional level. World Station, for example, did not have training facilities that a fire and rescue station is required to have. The new reconstruction will result into a larger and better classroom.
By updating nearly every surface in the 60-plus-year-old facility, replacing the plumbing, modernizing the electrical system, and adding roughly 3,300 square feet, the fire station will better serve the community and its 12 surrounding villages.
One of the improvements is to bring up to a higher standards the working and living conditions of the staff that will be on duty in this station.
When the station is complete in late fall of 2010, the second floor will house the Regional Emergency Operations Center for the neighboring city of Chisinau. Carol Davis, U.S. Army Corps of Engineers, Europe District.